this story, there is a bird. So just listen to the story.
Okay.
There is a bird, and the bird is in a tree. A lion was in the forest, and the lion saw the bird in the tree, and the lion likes cheese. The lion wanted the cheese. The lion didn't have any cheese, but he wanted cheese. So the lion said to the bird, "Hey, bird, give me the cheese. I want listen. No. The bird stayed in the tree. He's in the tree. The bird didn't say anything. No. The bird didn't look at the lion. No. The bird didn't listen. The lion said again, "Please give me the cheese." But the bird didn't listen. So the lion was very angry, but the lion walked away. He went away angrily. He was very angry. The bird would not give him the cheese. So the lion walked away. Then an elephant came to the tree. An elephant is very big. An elephant has a long nose. An elephant came to the tree, and the elephant looked up at the bird, and he saw the bird had a piece of cheese in his mouth, and the elephant wanted the cheese. The elephant likes cheese. He wanted the cheese. So the elephant started to cry. He cried. Oh. And the elephant said to the bird, "I want the cheese. I've never eaten cheese. I've never eaten cheese. Is like in the past, he never ate cheese. I've never eaten cheese. I want to try the cheese. Try a little cheese. I want to eat the cheese." He said, please give me the cheese. But the bird didn't give the cheese to the elephant. The bird didn't listen to the elephant. The bird stayed in the tree. He didn't say anything. So the lion was very sad. Elephant. The elephant was very sad. The elephant walked away. He walked away sadly. He was very sad. Then, next, a fox came to the tree. A fox. smart. Fox was smart. Oh yeah, he's good. He's very smart. So the fox saw the bird in the tree. He saw the piece of cheese in the bird's mouth. And the fox said to the bird, "You are so beautiful. You are a beautiful black color. Oh, you are so beautiful." Now the bird thought, "Yes, I am beautiful. Yeah, the fox is right. Yes, I'm beautiful." The fox said to the bird, "You are so beautiful. You probably have a beautiful voice when you sing. A voice. And your voice, if you talk or sing, people hear your voice. So the fox said to the bird, "You probably have a beautiful voice. Will you sing a song? Sing a song for me so I can hear your beautiful voice." So the bird opened his mouth to sing a song, okay? But when the bird opened his mouth, the piece of cheese fell down. Yeah, it fell down. And the fox was standing with his mouth open, waiting for the cheese to fall down. So the cheese fell down. The cheese fell down. Okay. My paper fell down. The cheese fell down in the fox's mouth. Yeah. So now the cheese is in the fox's mouth. The fox has the cheese. The cheese fell down in the fox's mouth. So then the fox ate the cheese. He ate the cheese and he was very happy. He had the cheese. It was good cheese. But of course, the bird, now the bird doesn't have his cheese. So the bird was very sad. So the fox said to the bird, "You are not beautiful and you are not smart." Smart. Fox said to the bird, "You are not smart." The cheese, you opened your mouth and the cheese fell down in my mouth. So the fox walked away happily. He was happy. He had the cheese. The end. Okay, so let's see. I'm gonna put this up here. Okay. So the moral of the story we need to learn. Don't listen to people who want something from you. Don't listen to people who want something from you. Like the fox, right? The fox wanted the cheese. So the fox told the bird, "You are beautiful." But did the fox really think the bird was beautiful?
No.
No. The fox only wanted the cheese. Cheese in his mouth. So don't listen to people who want something from you. Okay, well, did you like the story?
Yes. Maybe long story to forget.
You say we follow you and not the story.
Okay. So yeah. Well, I guess today we'll have time. In a minute, I will give you the story, and we can read the story. If we have time, we'll see if we have time. So first, I am going to give you, this is just two questions. It asks, did you understand the story? And did you like the story? And you'll write your name and then give me the paper.
One number.